na-meet ko si Ma'am Silva, batang bata pa ako noon, sa Quezon City Circle. Doon pa dinadaos dati yung tinatawag naming Sport Fest para sa mga bata. Nung nakita namin si Ma'am Silva, naramdaman kami ng medyo pagkatakot. Pero nung lubusan na namin siya nakilala, kasi pag nakikita namin siya, sinasabi ng mga SC namin, andiyan na si Nanay Silva, andiyan si Ma'am Silva, lalapit agad kami, mag-bless agad kami.
Sobrang laki na naging parte niya sa buhay namin, mga street children. Sobrang laki ng naging role niya bilang nanay namin sa Childhope, sa Lansangan. Minotivate niya kami, ginawa namin siyang inspirasyon para gawin lahat ng aming makakaya para hindi kami magstay sa Lansangan. Siya yung naging way namin para ipagpatuloy namin yung mga pangarap namin sa buhay. Binigyan niya kami ng pagkakataon, binigyan niya kami ng pag-asa na hindi matatapos ang buhay namin sa Lansangan.
I believe in her advocacy. I believe in what we are doing with the street children. Nakakahawa si Mami, nakakahawa ang kanyang commitment, nakakahawa ang kanyang dedication. Lagi niya sinasabi sa amin na this is not only a job, a profession, but this is a mission. And it is our vocation to help these vulnerable street children.
Ma'am Silva, Nanay Teresita, Nanay ng lahat, Nanay ng Lansangan, maraming maraming salamat sa iyo. Maraming maraming salamat sa pagbibigay ng malaking oportunidad, kundi dahil sa binuo mo na hindi organisasyon eh, pamilya.
Hi Tessie, happy birthday.
Happy birthday Tessie.
Oh, wish we could be there. You can see at the back, we're over here in Utah. Malamig dito. Anyway, glad to hear that you're okay and enjoying your birthday on the special day. Happy birthday.
Enjoy your day, Tessie.
Okay, take care.
Take care.
Bye. Uy, kilala mo pa ba ako? Bye.
Hi, Tessie. Sorry we can't be there to celebrate with you. Anyway, we'll go back for your 100. Take care and stay safe. Happy birthday.
Bumabati ako sa iyo ngayong araw dahil kaarawan mo. 90 sa araw na ito. Sadyang mapalad, mahaba na ang iyong buhay sa daigdig na ito. Naging makabuluhan ang iyong paglilingkod bilang isang social worker. Sa ngalan ng mga bata at mga kababaihang iyong natulungan, kami ay bumabati ng happy, happy birthday.
Happy 90th birthday celebrations, dearest Tessie. I am reminded that we first met exactly half a century ago when I joined PBSP. You became my supervisor and mentor. We worked together intensely for 8 years, and I learned so much from you. Your integrity, commitment to principles, and perfection, sense of urgency and selfless devotion to what you believed in had no match. You have sown the seeds to promote the welfare of street and urban children in greatest need. You gave your best. You touched and improved the lives of countless children. With your exemplary training of your staff, they are now ably continuing your benevolent work. Your legacy will live on, Tessie. Thank you for living your life for others.
Hi, Ms. Silva. This is Eng Yu from Singapore. I have not seen you in a while now, but I'm very happy to be able to send you birthday greetings on your 90th birthday. I'm sure you will have a fabulous time on your birthday. With the pandemic, I'm also not sure when I can come to Manila to see you and your team. But meanwhile, please everyone stay safe and healthy. Sending all of you lots of love and best wishes from Singapore. Take care.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Silva. You continue to be an inspiration to all of us at Childhope Philippines, to the whole NGO community, to my family, and to me personally. While my prayer is for one day our work to be obsolete, that day seems to be a long time coming. In this pandemic, I think our advocacy has become more important. At a time like this, we all want to seek shelter in the comfort of our homes, But for beneficiaries, there is no home except the streets. This is the work you have started and continue to do. I pray that you will have many more years and many blessed and healthy years at that. Thank you again, Mrs. Silva, for all your support.
Happy birthday, Tita Tessie!
Happy birthday!
We just want to say how grateful we are for you. We thank God for your life. We thank God for your heart, your beautiful, beautiful heart. And we thank God for the work of your hands. And really, Tita Tessie, you are an inspiration to so many people, and you are a gift to the country.
And we thank God that God brought us together on Peña Francia Street. And you know how he made us work together and how he gave me this opportunity to volunteer as a tutor at Childhope and eventually join the board. And thank you for asking me for being makulit to asking me and joining the board. And now Childhope has been a blessing to us. And you have been an incredible inspiration to us. I don't think we've met anybody more selfless,
yes,
more generous. We haven't seen a bigger heart than yours. How you have dedicated your whole life to serving the poor and starting Childhope and serving the street children.